Hi everyone. Today in this video we'll see how you can add money to your OLA Money wallet using Payzapp. So let's get started. Open your OLA app and click on menu option in the left top, which I've highlighted. And after that you can see OLA Money option, which I've highlighted. So if you click on OLA Money, and you can see my balance is just 24 rupees. If I want to add OLA Money, I can click an option called add OLA Money. So I can select 100 rupees and click on add money. So there are various options: UPI, debit card, net banking and other payment modes. So as this video is about adding from Payzapp, I'll click on other payment modes and you can see Payzapp appearing there. So I'll click on Payzapp and add 100. So as my Payzapp is already linked, it is checking and Payzapp app will be open and pop-up kind of thing appears here. So now I have to enter my secure pin. So for this, the prerequisite is you have to have a Payzapp account and the app should be installed in your phone already. So I'll click on the secure, I'll enter the secure pin and click on login. So if you forgot your pin, there is that option as well. You can see Payzapp shows me multiple options of how I can select. So you can see my debit card is showing, my debit cards are showing and even the Payzapp card. So I'll click on the Payzapp card and click on approve. So indirectly you don't have to enter your debit card to OLA, and you can add money using your debit card as well using Payzapp. So this way you can add money to Payzapp, to your OLA Money wallet using Payzapp. So you can see the amount got updated. Now the balance is 124 rupees instead of 24. So this way you can add money to your OLA Money wallet using Payzapp. Hope this video was helpful. Thanks a lot for watching this video. If you have any tech or money related queries, let me know through the comment section. I'll try to help you with the help of a video. Bye. Have a nice day. You say you wanna try, but you never do.